Hi, I'm Steve Walthour. I'm the general manager of the North Plains Groundwater Conservation District, and we're located in the northern Texas Panhandle.
Our district's about 7,500 square miles in size, and over the last 10 years, we've done more demonstration projects and trying to show producers different methods of irrigated agriculture.
So we were always looking for ways to slow the process down, conserve water, get people to cut back and do it in a way that is not going to affect their businesses or these little communities that are around us.
In our Master Irrigator Program, we have 20 some odd things that the instructors teach our producers over 4 days, which makes up approximately 24 hours.
So we developed basically 4 sessions, going all the way from soil health and residue management to systems, irrigation scheduling.
I'm currently employed with the City of Cactus, Texas as their wastewater superintendent, farm manager. The information that we're learning here will better allow us to keep that land viable so that it can be used as an industrial water discharge plus an agricultural process.
Everyone that completed the survey said, yes, I picked up something I plan on implementing.
At the farm, I have 6 supervisors who work under me that I manage. So everything I learned here, I'm gonna take on to those guys. It will save us. We're not gonna use as much water and get the same or better yields.
We need to continue to search and bring in people that have new ideas, get growers that have been through these programs, that have a lot of knowledge themselves, that they continue to stay involved and bring ideas to us that we can implement them and just hopefully keep this thing going.